The tiger salamander is found throughout Missouri, but is more common in the northern half of the state. It can be found in forests, swamps, prairies, and near farm ponds, usually hidden under a log or rock. They come out at night to search for worms, insects, spiders, and snails. They're often seen on warm, rainy nights.